Well, look, President Trump is a great negotiator. He wrote a book called Art of the Deal. He just vanquished the Democrats in the shutdown debate of just a few days ago. I trust the president in these negotiations, and the president has been clear. No wall, no DACA. So I think you'll see the wall. The biggest reason why we're going to see broader border security, why we're going to see physical barriers on the border, in addition to, by the way, stronger law enforcement on the border, other technologies on the border, is because the American people are demanding it. You know, it's too bad for Chuck Schumer. He had a bad week last week. Yeah. But that doesn't change where this is going. President Trump has been clear in his negotiations, and frankly, I trust him to deliver. Well, listen, I think President Trump will be able to do that because that's where the American people are. That's where the people of Indiana are. They want to see a secure border. Yeah. It's just common sense, and it's going to have to be part of any deal.